What's up? My name is 51521, and welcome back to another video of LEGO Dimensions. And this time, you guessed it, we're continuing the story. I'm your host, 51521, welcome back to more Let's Play more LEGO Dimensions. So we hopped in the gateway. And we're gonna see what this level takes us. Of course, you already know, because of the title, going to DC. Metropolis. And there's the last keystone, by the way. Oh, it's Salomon. That guy looks like Oppenheimer, the guy in the bottom suit. Sorry about that, my mind just got tangled.
This is my troubles.
No copyright. What's his buddy? Okay. Let's do this.
I may not know who Sauron is, but he sounds like a bad name.
I think I remember correctly, you fight Two-Face in this. However, if you're watching this on... I won't be on to because I'll be at Canada's 101, my, it's the same park located where I live. If you see me there, you're welcome to say hi. Okay. You've already had to read the key, son. Let's check over here. Batman. Okay, we need a shrink. It's a Dwight style. Boom. Gandalf, I need you. I need some of that we can repair. Let's see.
So someone else.
I could choose my name. I could just be a Baracus.
Be a Baracus will never let you down.
Huh? What's that, the regular mini heads that you see? I don't think I could get over there yet. But yeah, it's fine, kid. Just. That guy is voiced by Mr. T. Something crazy about him is that we share the same birthday, May 21st. That's what Factor 1 stands for. Okay, just want to make sure. I think Mr. Green knows slang into something, if I'm not mistaken.
Gotta be a keystone around here, so.
Okay, so that's a little. What? Wait, I'm Batman. Oops.
Dispense some justice.
Hold on, Spider-Man's awesome. I hate him when game does that, by the way. Especially with Snake, if you're all good.
Find a way to reach that switch.
If I have to leave it, let's go this way. Quickly. Mr. Green is taking on the character. I'm gonna use the doctor.
Doctor will see you now. I think this contraption could almost shadow fax a run for
it. I thought that's the doctor's like, wait. It's like, oh, wait, it's that lamp. Star ass. I don't know how accurate it could be this, but I think that's what the flash is in the comic. This is comics and gets his powers in the comics and for that sake. In fact, they're actually gonna do a level pack. The CBS show, I think. This is way before the game was cancelled back in 2017. Walktrough 2017, I think? Oh yeah, sometimes they do that. No, it's just those stupid puzzle thing. So it's just got the doctor. Before we do this, thank my star over there. Very well then. Got what I bargained for? Okay. Shink behind, sir. And then we shink Gandalf. We need to normalize him. And that should do it. Is also saying that's good. Looks like we need something that can go like objects. Just figure out the news. I guess how you say it, bud. Nice, Victor. That's the same Victor's own, obviously. Something always creeps me out. I don't know why. Oh god, everybody spawned the main Ninja Turtles. I like the new movie came out yesterday. Alright, got some puzzles to do. Let's proceed to Batman, first of all. Boom. How to beat that skate? We're gonna get the Gandalf off in there. That fixed the keystone. Let's get wires tied up there. Guys up here. Okay. Let's go up wild time. Batman be small. What up, Batman? Game. Thank you.
Seriously, they think this is gonna slow me down?
All right, we're next. Like I said, I think we find Two-Face here, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, it's Two-Face, I knew it.
Two-Face, what have you done to that poor beast?
Given it a facelift, would you be interested in one?
I doubt it.
Then let me help you choose. Heads or tails?
Harvey, no!
It's okay, I get this right almost half the time.
Sorry, it's heads.
What does heads mean?
That you lose yours.
Okay, Harvey. Two-Face, give me a second. It can happen, but they probably do like to get a different thing on the door side. I do find winning not that all the toys that I gave to you. There's an infinity. This toys and Skyman. You're the kitty. Good job, kitty. I don't care about the, You already count for 100% while I'm on the room. What is this?
I think this contraption could almost be shadow effects.
Guess we're taking into face a little bit. Let's see. Hey, that's Marge's card from The Simpsons. I need water now. Speaking of Scottish. I'm gonna joke if I wanted to. This doesn't work good enough, but I'm not. Joker, come on. Joker. Joker. Don't be firm in distance. To take out his children. Okay. I'm very confused. Oh, there we go. Oh, I can't reduce the citizens of you. And down you go.
Now to get through that doorway.
So I'm Joker. See, that's to go over here. Where have I go down here? No. I have somebody to the other side. Nothing. Maybe I have to do that. Oh, I think I understand. What are I not going to go on? Just go.
Yeah.
I need a legend to change my character. There we go, just come on up. Oh yeah, I was gonna say, I remember I need Iron Man for this. Whoa. Good argument.
By the beard of Poseidon, I shall make good use of this. Hey, I heard you were reading all my loyal subjects. I don't care if the water in the pool is nice.
Oh, I think he's talking about Gollum. Speaking of Gollum. Alright, this is the last minute. Then we can focus on the long. Okay. It's a different order. I was like, why is it not working? Get to go Aquaman and Gollum now. Alrighty. any white-sized skills. And so on. This is awesome. Yes, we can not do it. Just there. This again. Put the shotgun right on him. Let's go for one phase. That's a little creepy and intimidating. think that's what the chair we had. Yep. Now I one more time, should do it. It's a boss. Did that come from The Simpsons? Pretty sure it didn't. There we go, he's down. Alrighty. Is level complete? Now we got all of them.
Have escaped from my maze, and for some reason I cannot locate them. So, Mr. Joker, what do we do if we can't find them?
We make them find us?
Precisely. Try not to destroy anything in my absence.
I wonder what Love Attack is gonna do.
Well done, Wildstyle. It would have been a long way down had you not opened that rift.
Yeah, I get the feeling that Keystone is going to come in handy.
Let's find out how to use it properly then.
This is the Monkey Keystone, and we find out our keys. Can I just get it?
I am Gandalf the Grey.
Alright, that does it for another episode of Like I Mentioned. So next time, I'm going to see what the story takes us. Anyways, this has been the host, I'm in Factor 1, and I'm going to see you guys. Oh, by the way, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys. And maybe hit the bell notification so we don't miss out on a future upload, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.